Here's what the largest wheel loaders look like compared to a man. And here's how easy it is for one of these smallest wheel loaders to move a wall of rocks. So let's dive right in, just like this guy dove into the cab of a massive wheel loader for a breathtaking view. Number 1. LeTourneau L-2350 Loader. The LeTourneau L-2350, now branded as the Komatsu P&H L-2350, is hands down the largest front loader in the world, designed to tackle the heaviest surface mining operations. Its colossal size is unmatched, with an operating weight of 262,000 kilograms and a massive 53 cubic yard bucket capacity that can scoop up around 72,574 kilograms of material in one go. To put that into perspective, the Hyundai HL980A, another big player in the loader game, has a bucket capacity of just 6.3 cubic meters and an operating weight of 30,800 kilograms. The L2350's engine pumps out an insane 2,300 horsepower compared to the Hyundai's 355 horsepower, making it almost 7 times more powerful. Plus, it can reach a dump clearance height of over 7 meters, which is more than enough to load massive haul trucks. This giant machine simply dominates the field with its sheer size and unparalleled power. Now, before we keep going, don't forget to smash that like button, like these machines are about to smash some gigantic rocks. Number 2. The Komatsu WE1850. Another giant from Komatsu is the WE1850. Powered by a 2,000 horsepower engine, it boasts an operating weight of approximately 590,000 pounds. Its bucket capacity ranges from 40 to 43 cubic yards, enabling it to handle substantial material loads efficiently. The standard lift configuration offers an operating payload of 130,000 pounds, while the high lift version supports up to 120,000 pounds. Equipped with a kinetic energy storage system, or KESS, delivering 1,700 horsepower, the WE1850 enhances acceleration and energy recovery, contributing to fuel efficiency. Its impressive dimensions include a transport length of 66.5 feet, width of 24.5 feet, and height of 22 feet, with a turning radius of approximately 56 feet. These features make the WE1850 a formidable machine in large-scale mining operations, offering both power and efficiency. Number 3. The CAT 995. The Caterpillar 995 is like a giant in the world of wheel loaders, comparable to a massive freight truck, but built to handle even heavier loads. Weighing in at around 246,651 kilograms in its standard version, it's a true heavyweight. Its bucket can carry between 17.2 to 43.6 cubic meters of material, depending on the configuration, making it perfect for huge material handling jobs. Under the hood, it's powered by a CAT 3516E engine that cranks out an impressive 1,870 horsepower, giving it the muscle to tackle tough tasks. The 995 can handle payloads ranging from 45.3 to 54.4 tons, depending on lift and digging resistance. Whether you're moving heavy rocks or dirt, this loader's power and size make it a beast on any construction or mining site. Number 4. The XCMG XC9350. The XCMG XC9350 is like the muscle car of the wheel loader world, built for raw power and heavy-duty tasks. Coming from China, this beast has an operating weight of 150,000 kilograms, making it one of the heaviest in its class. It's powered by a 970 kilowatt engine, ensuring it can tackle the toughest jobs with ease. The bucket capacity is a massive 18 cubic meters, meaning it can handle huge loads in a single scoop. With a rated operating load of 35,000 kilograms, it's designed to keep productivity high, whether on a mine or large-scale construction site. The XC9350 measures 17,259 millimeters in length, 5,695 millimeters in width and 6,524 millimeters in height, built to provide both stability and power. Thanks to its electric drive system, it's also highly reliable, making it a top choice for demanding operations that need power, precision, and durability. Number 5. BELAZ 78250. The BELAZ 78250 hails from Belarus and is one of the largest wheel loaders in the world, designed for the toughest mining and construction jobs. Powered by a 1,050 horsepower Cummins QST30 engine, it's built to handle heavy workloads with ease. Weighing in at around 107.8 metric tons, this giant can scoop up to 11 to 11.5 cubic meters of material per load, making it a key player in high-capacity operations. The BELAZ 78250 stands out with its advanced hydraulic system controlled by electric joysticks for precise handling, making it incredibly efficient for operators. Its sheer size and power allow it to tackle the most demanding tasks, whether in a mine or on a massive construction site. This impressive machine showcases Belarus's strength in heavy equipment engineering and is a true workhorse for a major industrial operation. Number 6. The John Deere 944X. Imagine driving a typical car with around 150 horsepower. Now multiply that by almost 4 and you've got the power of the John Deere 944X tier wheel loader. This massive machine cranks out 536 horsepower, making it an absolute powerhouse for heavy-duty tasks like mining and large-scale construction. Weighing up to 56,524 kilograms, it's built to haul enormous loads with a bucket capacity ranging from 8.5 to 10 cubic yards. To put that into perspective, it can scoop up more material in one go than most dump trucks can carry. Its advanced e-drive system not only boosts performance but also keeps fuel consumption in check, reducing emissions and operating costs. Plus, it's surprisingly agile for its size, with a hydraulic cycle time of just 13.5 seconds from lift to dump. Inside the cab, operators enjoy a spacious and ergonomic environment, making long shifts much more comfortable. Number 7. The Volvo L350H. This monster of a wheel loader is built for demanding work in mining, quarrying, and large-scale construction. Powered by a Volvo D16J engine, it delivers an impressive 530 horsepower and a staggering 2,550 Nm of torque, making light work of heavy loads. Weighing up to 56,300 kilograms, it boasts bucket capacities ranging from 6.2 to 12.7 cubic meters, allowing it to shift mountains in a single scoop. Its breakout force of 450 kN and tipping load of 34,120 kilograms ensure it remains stable and powerful, even with the heaviest material. Plus, with a top speed of 38.2 kilometers per hour, it moves between tasks efficiently. Rugged, reliable, and undeniably powerful, the Volvo L350H sets the standard for heavy-duty loaders. Number 8. Develon DL580-7. Imagine a giant machine scooping up massive piles of gravel like it's nothing. Well, that's the Develon DL587 in action. This wheel loader is a powerhouse designed for the toughest jobs in mining and large-scale construction. Its heart is a Scania DC13 engine, pumping out 400 horsepower and an impressive 2,157 Nm of torque, giving it the muscle to handle heavy loads with ease. Weighing in at nearly 36 tons, it carries an 8.4 cubic yard bucket, big enough to move mountains of material in one go. It's got a top speed of 40 kilometers per hour and features like automatic power shift transmission to keep things running smoothly. One standout feature is the transparent bucket, which lets operators see through the bucket on a display, boosting safety and precision. With smart load management and operator comfort in mind, the DL587 is built to dominate challenging work sites. Number 9. The Hyundai HL980A. The Hyundai HL980A is an absolute beast, one of the largest wheel loaders in the world, built for heavy-duty tasks like mining and massive material handling. Its sheer size and power come from a Cummins X12 engine that cranks out 355 horsepower and a monstrous 1,857 Nm of torque. This machine weighs a whopping 30,800 kilograms and can handle bucket capacities ranging from 5 to 6.3 cubic meters, making it perfect for moving mountains of material. It's got a top speed of 40 kilometers per hour and uses a smart power mode to save fuel without sacrificing performance. The cabin is designed for comfort with an air suspension seat and a 7-inch touchscreen, while safety features like a 360-degree camera system ensure the operator's peace of mind. Simply put, it's a giant that dominates any worksite. Number 10. The LiuGong 8128H. The powerful Chinese wheel loader LiuGong 8128H is built for heavy-duty tasks in construction and mining. Weighing around 52,100 kilograms, it can carry up to 12,000 kilograms of material, making it perfect for large-scale operations. Powered by a Cummins QSK19 engine with 534 horsepower, it delivers impressive performance. The loader's bucket has a capacity of 7 cubic meters, and its tipping load is about 31,200 kilograms. With a breakout force of 395 kN, the 8128H is designed for efficiency and strength. Its size and power make it an excellent choice for handling tough jobs in demanding environments. From the earth-shaking power of the LeTourneau L-2350 to the cutting-edge tech in the Develon DL580-7, these front loaders of 2025 are true titans of the construction and mining world. Each machine brings its own blend of brute force, innovation, and precision engineering, and we're just scratching the surface of what's possible. Now we want to hear from you. Which of these beasts impressed you the most? Was it the sheer size of the Komatsu WE1850, or maybe the smart features of the John Deere 944X? Drop your favorite in the comments section below, and let's see which loader the community thinks rules them all. If you enjoyed watching these mechanical monsters in action, smash that like button like a 50-ton bucket hitting a pile of rock. And if you haven't already, subscribe to the channel for more jaw-dropping machines, powerful gear, and all the latest in heavy equipment. Hit that notification bell so you never miss a video that moves mountains, literally. And if you're into heavy equipment or love seeing massive machines in action, check out this next video. It's one of our top picks, and viewers like you couldn't get enough of it. Thanks for watching, and remember, the only thing more powerful than these machines is your curiosity. Stay tuned and keep digging deeper.